A lot of the times, especially if your defender is a more athletic player, I want right foot, right hand, because you're going to extend that jump. You're going to kind of throw their timing off a little bit, and you're able to get that ball to the backboard as quick as possible.